Good evening and welcome to this T10 between Bangladesh and England. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. Certainly not seeing any rain today, and the small amount of cloud we do have should be gone soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and will have a bowl.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between Bangladesh and England. Please give the players and umpires a round of applause as they take to the field.
Waiting. Yep.
Keeper.
Could be close.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board.
End of the first over, England are now on 1 for none.
A new bowler coming into the attack.
The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Quick to react to that and takes it.
The batsman leaving the field, called out for one.
Hales is getting ready to face the next ball.
Yep. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Good shot to get off the mark there.
Thank you.
Morgan is the new man at the non-strikers end.
End of the second over. The batting team are now on
end of the over. Four runs coming from it. England are now 5 for 2.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And they get 3 for 1.
Waiting.
Yep.
No!
No getting past that fielder.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Waiting.
End of the third over.
End of the over. Two runs added to the total. England are now 7 for 2.
Yep.
One run taken. Can't hit it more sweetly than that.
One more added. Needs to be on target. One run added.
Right there. Yep, yep.
This could be out. One run there.
England move on now to 11 for 2.
One more to the score. Big appeal.
The new batsman takes guard.
Nice bowling. End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pitch. Pace of the scoring.
The left arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the university end. Another run taken.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. This should be close. And through for one.
Two runs added.
end of the fifth over.
And the end of a tidy over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They'll get one there.
Waiting.
Great catch.
Yeah!
The batsman
departing the field. Called out. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
And they get through for one.
Ali, ready to face their first ball. Ali is off the mark.
Yes. Absolutely middled that.
The end of the seventh over. The batting team are now 6-4.
End of the over, and this side continues to crumble. And there's air on this.
Straight down the ground, over the top for six. Nice shot.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Big throw there, and it's on target.
Get!
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
That's a wonderful shot. Six.
Catch!
A huge shot. That's headed for six. To react to that and takes it.
Plunkett is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four.
England lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 68 for 5.
Wait.
Oh, nice shot.
waiting.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Big shout for that one. Only the one review must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about this from his teammates.
Going with the umpire's call, in line. No luck with the review, the decision stands. Tough call, but well worth asking the question. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Good innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom.